My name's Arlyne Johnson, and I teach the conservation planning course. One of the things I really love about this program is that there are students that have come in with a variety of professional experiences in conservation. In my class, students work in teams, and they work together to prepare a strategic plan for a conservation project or program. The types of organizations that they may work with in my course range from international organizations and projects like the International Crane Foundation, like the Ceiba Foundation in Ecuador, or it may be a U.S. government agency. I think how I've changed over time is gaining a better understanding of where the students are at when they come in and helping them make that transition and preparing them to be at the level where they need to be when they're applying for jobs and being able to move into those positions with the confidence and skills that they need. I can see as students work through the program that they begin to find their place and that they will be leaders in conservation organizations and projects. I've heard from many of my colleagues in the conservation profession that these are the types of people and staff that they're looking for and that are critical for solving conservation problems.